Creating custom agents tailored to your organization is now straightforward using Joule Studio in SAP Build. For example, imagine your business is growing and you want to renegotiate supplier contracts for increased volume. How about creating a new Joule agent that will develop a strategy to support you in your negotiations? Let's walk through the steps to create a new Joule agent from scratch. In a first step, we describe the purpose of this Joule agent. Joule will guide us through the process. We want the Joule agent to help procurement managers develop a strategy to negotiate better pricing and terms. Next, our Joule agent needs a name. Here are some suggestions, and I can generate even more. Let's call it the Pricing Negotiator. Joule then takes us to the build page and fills out the basic information. It analyzes the description, and from this generates an avatar and a banner image. Cool. We're ready to walk through some steps to onboard our agent. We set the bounds of the agent's role in the business by assigning it to a business process. Joule uses SAP Knowledge Graph, which encodes SAP's decades of expertise in business processes, to suggest the correct sub-process within the source-to-pay process. That looks great, so let's continue. Joule agents can do more complex tasks through collaboration. That's why we want to connect our pricing negotiator to other agents. Here, you can see some suggestions, and all of them look great, so let's add them. I check out the AI team, and all agents I added are there. Additionally, you can add third-party agents. I want to add Microsoft 365 Copilot, so I search for it and then add it to the team in just one click. Data is key to ensure our Joule agent is grounded in business context. And thanks to context provided by SAP Business Data Cloud and SAP Knowledge Graph, it's simple to identify and add the most relevant data products. In this case, contract, invoice, payment history, and more. If I want to add externally sourced information, such as third-party benchmarking, this is straightforward. I just search and then add it. Next, we want to equip our agent with the tools it needs to take action in our business applications. We want to give our price negotiator access to the functional library of Joule skills, such as invoice management and supplier search skills. I will accept these. We need to define when the pricing negotiator will be active, and this is done via triggers. We have multiple options here. The default is calling it directly from Joule, but we'd create a schedule or link it to another process. I'll accept the default for now. Joule agents work in collaboration with humans, so here we define how they'll interact with employees. As we all use Microsoft Teams, I'll set that as the primary communication channel. Up until now, we have focused on giving our Joule agent the business context it needs to do its job. Now we need to equip it with an aptitude to apply that context to create sourcing strategies. With all the information we've provided so far, Joule summarizes its understanding of what the agent will do. This is in the form of key objectives and the tools that it will use. If required, we can add additional constraints. For example, if a supplier has deliveries overdue more than 90 days, we will not negotiate with them until the deliveries are resolved. Now we can decide if we want to use a reasoning model. Reasoning models will help the pricing negotiator make more nuanced judgments for better performance. And that's a clear yes. I can further configure the reasoning model, but for now, that all looks good. That means it's now time to test the agent. Joule takes me to the test mode page, and I'm going to type in a test prompt. Our Joule agent starts to reason, plan, and act using all the business context, tools, and other agents as needed to decide on the best strategy. And just like that, here's our negotiations plan. And this is excellent. I can see the information provided by the RFQ, key negotiation tactics, risks, and even alternatives. And right at the end of it, there's a concise summary. And that's how easy it is to create custom Joule agents that help your teams work better and your business operate more efficiently.